hungry.
Okay, Dad. Then there we took the dog food into the doghouse. We saw Spot in the doorway and called out to him, "Here, boy, here's your food." The dog barked at him twice and walked inside. "Hey, don't you want your food?" Spot's movements trailed off to the distance. They overheard the dog bark from the street. Spot disappeared. There was a blackness. Spot. Tunnel down here.